everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we will talk about a project that wants to create a new vision of the world of cryptocurrencies and aims to create a community of motivated and sociable people, but also an exclusive form of payment that will be used in the specified community. I would like to tell you about a project named StarCoin. StarCoin is designed to be an inclusive platform for those looking to diversify their investments, while at the same time gaining unprecedented access to celebrities, exclusive networking events, vacations, once-in-a-lifetime experience across the globe, and a convivial community committed to the edification of one another. StarCoin enables community members to commune and uplift individuals of similar mindsets, life and career aspirations. Unlike other coins available, StarCoin was created with four primary intentions. To create a token that provides widespread access to the world of VIP and celebrity, creating a path for the public to access a previously out-of-reach echelon of society. To create a token that can be an alternative form of payment to fiat currency, especially in the entertainment industry. To create a token that rewards and incentivizes purchases for holding. To create a community that shares unique, exciting experiences together, escaping the ordinary. Let's talk about the token of this project. As mentioned earlier, the platform has its own VP20 token. The total supply is 6 million tokens, of which 4.5 million are public. 1 million tokens available to the public after the launch of the ICO. While this may seem like a large amount, it would only allow a maximum of 1,000 people to be Lux members, a maximum of 2,000 people to be Premier members, a maximum of 10,000 people to be VIP members, or a maximum of 100,000 people to be exclusive members. Holding this token offers entry to exclusive events, direct connection to celebrities and entrepreneurs, networking opportunities and luxury experiences typically reserved for the elite. Holding the token not only allows you to access the different perk tiers, but ultimately drives token price up. This platform provides 5 levels of benefits, including basic, exclusive VIP, premier, and also luxury. At each level, wonderful opportunities open up for you. For example, to get the basic level, you only need to purchase one token. At this level, you will get access to all the main events that take place on this platform, a $10 credit in the Millionaire's Club store SEO exclusive, and in addition one of 5 original member basic NFT cards. To go to the next level, you must have 10 tokens. Here you also get access to all of the project's events and parties, an exclusive colored shirt for premium token holders, 2 free drinks at all major events and parties hosted by StarCoin, $50 credit from the Millionaire's Club store, skydiving in some cities, and much more. The next level is VIP. For this level, we need 100 tokens. Here, in addition to all the above advantages of the previous level, we will receive an annual 7-day vacation in a luxury apartment in Los Angeles or New York, a meeting with the founder of StarCoin and the opportunity to appear on the platform's website and in their social networks. Premier is the next level. Here we need 500 tokens. Now we get all the benefits of the previous tiers, free drinks at all StarCoin events, invitations to VIP events, all expenses paid lunch with the founders of StarCoin, and 500 credit from the Millionaire's Club store. The last and coolest level is Deluxe. You need to have 1,000 tokens for it. This level includes the benefits of the previous levels. At this level, you will be personally connected with all StarCoin active representatives of famous brands. All expenses paid night in LA with the founders of StarCoin and celebrity StarCoin brand ambassador of your choice. First 97 members receive 1 of 5 original member premier NFT cards. Let's talk about the main features of StarCoin. Firstly, the platform has locked down 2,205 million tokens for at least 1 year to ensure its commitment to sustainability. StarCoin has been featured in Yahoo Finance, MarketWatch, and Influensive as the BP20 token that rewards holding. From August 15th to October 14th, the ICO is being held on the platform. First 2,600 token holders receive collectible NFT member card. Current brand ambassadors include Moontail Z, Tavo Betancourt, Mark Thomas, Nick Merrico, and Nashla Aguilar. StarCoin is launching an app during its ICO that will function as a wallet for cryptocurrency and will host StarCoin tokens as well as USDT, Ethereum, and Binance tokens. Members will have a centralized place where they can redeem perks and benefits. Access to events always requires an RSVP for each respective event, including an RSVP for any guest or plus ones. Some events will be virtual, some will be pop-up events. Members may RSVP conveniently via the StarCoin app. They will also be able to network with other members by swiping through profiles, matching and connecting if they hold at least one token. There is also an open forum on the platform, where everyone can share their ideas on how to build a better token and a better community. And the most important thing is that the platform is involved in charity work. 5% of proceeds will either go to environment charities or mental health charities, depending on your vote. As you may have noticed, StarCoin is a project that is actively developing and is actively involved in social activities. If you are tired of the routine and want to change your life, pay attention to this platform. StarCoin opens up completely new horizons for you. If you are interested in this project, you can familiarize yourself with it personally by clicking on the link in the description under this video. I will also leave links to the platform's social networks on the official page of my channel on Instagram. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos!